This is Abiodun Mustafa on your way again. This is Abiodun Mustafa, your purpose coach. I hope you watched my previous series on how to find purpose with clarity faster. If you have not done so, search for it and do. We've had the first series, second, third, and the fourth series. I'll be discussing the fifth today. Number one, we talked about pain. Number two, we talked about passion. Number three, we talked about potential. Number four, we talked about, I was able to share with you on the concept of people. Now today, the fifth way to find purpose with clarity faster is problem. Problem. That's looking critically at the kind of problem that people approach you with. The kind of problem people keep coming to you for a solution without even having a prior knowledge whether you have the ability to solve that problem or not. Sometimes maybe people always love coming to you on situations around relationship, whether they've met you before, they haven't. They just keep coming with you with problems that has to do with relationship. It could mean that it is pointing to the fact that there is a purpose for you to fulfill there. Sometimes it could be family, sometimes it could be marriage, sometimes it could be education, sometimes it could be things that have to do with the mental strength, emotional issues. People just keep coming with you with a specific type of problem. So problems that people always look forward to a solution for, that makes them approach you majority of the time, is pointing to a purpose that you should be fulfilling. So you should know that problem can be a pointer to the purpose you should fulfill. Number one, the pain, passion, potential, people, and problem. If you can't pay attention to this pointer, it becomes easier to find your purpose with clarity faster. I remain at Abiodun Mustafa. If you have not subscribed, why have you not done so? Please hit the subscribe button and I will come your way some other time. Please also come to the comment section and tell me some other things that has to do with personal growth, career growth, business growth that you want me to share a video on. Ask your question and I will answer them. Thank you. See you in my next video. Bye bye.